extra time.
Today, the historical CFL witnessed a shocking and unfortunate incident at the Barasat Stadium in the match between Iran and Army 11. Allegation is on the Army 11 coach B Kakkar, who broke the face of the fourth official and he was left bleeding. Match commissioner has filed an FIR against the army coach in the Barasat police station. There are complaints against the army footballers too, but the army coach has blamed the referee Uttam Sarkar for this incident. The IFA officials have their heads down with this incident, which happened in Barasat today.